It's been the most successful British musical in years. Sue Pollard's been doing the Lambeth Walk in the leading role for the past year. But next week, Lorraine Chase is taking over. Over the last 3 weeks, she's been hard at work rehearsing with co-star N. Reitel. It's her first musical role, and she's had to learn to tap dance for the part of Sally, the Cockney girlfriend of Cockney bloke Bill, who in the play both become posh aristocrats.
I've seen it with N and with Robert Lindsay before. I liked it a lot, and I thought, I wouldn't mind being in there.
How does your posh voice sound that you put on for the end of the play compared to your normal voice?
Well, I thought it might be a clever idea that I always think of posh people with kind of having slightly deeper voices, and I've got a particularly high one, I think, that seems to go along. And so I thought maybe I'd drop it a little bit lower. You'll have to come and tell me if you think that works or not.
Well, tell us all. Give us an example of how it's going to sound.
No, go on. You're a little sneak and I shan't. There.
And Cockney posh Lorraine will be starring in Me and My Girl from next Monday.
Beat's coming from Luton Airport.